Okay, I'm not gonna lie, this one looks rough. Today we're playing Morgana and we have a Zoe with us, and yeah, it just looks rough from the get-go. But who knows? Maybe we get some sick augments. It turns things around. Just feel like this team is probably pretty strong. Morris is probably gonna pop off. And yeah, he's got Lens versus us. I'm not too sure. Alice also got a cleanse, so. Oh. Oh, we whiffed RCC. You know what? I take it. Probably won't win a lot, but yeah. I mean, early on is probably where we thrive the most. So let's just go with it for now. Wait, yeah, Orin also got a cleanse. This double cleanse, triple cleanse. Yeah. You're healing and shielding. Apply an infinite. Yes. Just have to spam my E, I guess. I'm not sure. What do we even build? It's just full peel? Is that a thing? I guess that could be okay. Oh, that is not good. Wow, that hits. You know what? That was just... What the fuck did she... Oh. Jesus, okay. Yeah, well, I guess that's pretty good. I was okay. Didn't do too much, to be honest, but you know what? It's fine. Do we go here? Let's just go with this. Okay, everyone's gonna get tenacity. Oh, only two. He goes tab eyes for some reason. I don't know. I mean, this is just cancer. We're actually doing it. But yeah, to be fair, he just... Like, obviously, Tenacity is just gonna ruin the game for us. but like interesting matchmaking. I haven't played versus a GP ever. Same with Ornn. And of course they picked this game. Whatever. The only issue is that I can't use this on myself. I can only use it on Zoe, so... yeah. Okay, I mean, it's going very well, and I'm not really sure why. I guess this one is just insane. Mine doesn't do too much. It's fine, but nothing too special. Yeah, Abyssal could be huge for me. Your heals and shields can critically strike. Like, what does that even mean? No. Probably should have picked that then. I think this one is very good. Or maybe it is, I don't know. Your Q, okay. Yeah, that's the issue with Lilia. Okay. I don't think he can. Maybe. Oh well. This one is probably pretty good against that team. Yeah, because of Helia, wasn't it? I forgot that I can't use it on myself, so... it's fine. I'll change it later on. It's fine. The issue is that I need to go in. Wait, what do I get? Malzahar. I need to focus now, so I don't misuse it.
that's not it.
Whoops. Do I get? What do I get? No. I wonder if that's good. It might be. This one is good. I hate when you get the Silas thingy. So hard to play against two ultimates. I hit him. Back into winning fashion. It's already trying to... no. I guess... oh, and I'm knocked out. That's just the really annoying ones. These two. Echoes of Helia is so bad as an item. I don't get it. I know. That's it. Whatever. Unlucky. What do I pick? Could possibly be good here. This? Oh. I guess it's selling time. Let's do that and let's do that maybe. What else? It's do or die. And we get... I don't know. I always forget to use it as well. Yeah. Wait, I sold my echoes, didn't I? Whatever. GG. See you next time.